Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya Dixit. Melanin. Melanin is nothing but a pigment which is made by our own skin's melanocyte, and it is distributed evenly in the surface of the skin. In the dermatologist world, we have six skin types which are determined by the amount of melanin which is present in the person's skin. You have 1 to 6. The Indians usually follow in the 4, 5, and 6 category, and the melanocyte is producing the melanin based on our nationality, our ethnicity, our genetics. And if you have a person who is a Caucasian from America, from Australia, who's originally from there, they will have a skin type 1 and 2. Then you have the people who are in the Middle East who come into the category of 3 and 4. And in India, we have 4 skin type in most of the North Indian, Kashmiri, Northeastern patients. And you have 5 and 6 in the South Indian state. Now, what causes excess melanin? Normally, we have melanin which is protecting our skin. And in fact, if you look at melanin, it has got a protection against the UV rays. So you see the people who have excessive melanin, they are closer to the equator. And that is because the natural UV rays which are reaching the earth is very high, and melanin acts like a prevention layer to prevent the damage to the dermis or the deeper layer of the skin by protecting the skin. And that is why these people who have got a darker skin type age slower than our counterparts. But they have another problem, which is that with sun exposure, the melanin increases. So is there a problem with excess melanin deposition? These conditions of excess melanin deposition, or we call it easy tanning, that is what we are worried about when you are exposed to the sun. So this is something that is a natural process, because your own melanocyte is responding to the excessive sun exposure by becoming darker. And over a period of time, some people take 6 weeks, some people take 6 months for the melanin to be naturally cleared from the skin. If you ask me, is there a way of preventing this melanin from occurring on the skin? No, because we are all born with skin coding for this melanin on the body, and we cannot reduce this melanin in any natural way. But if you want to prevent easy tanning, if you want to prevent the tan which gets developed by exposure to the sun, you can follow certain habits. One, eating a diet rich in antioxidant rich foods like berries, brightly colored fruits and vegetables, avocado, walnut, tomatoes, which have got lycopenes, which have got natural beta carotene, which all act like a sun prevention or a pigment in prevention mechanism. Second, keep more covered up. So wear full sleeve clothing, wear broad brimmed hats when you're in the sun, and always practice sun safe behavior like seeking the shade. Third and most important thing is, once the pigment has developed, you can apply glycolic acid, lactic acid based cream suggested by your dermatologist to remove the dead layers of the skin so that tan can be lifted as well. So having melanin, having an even toned pigment, is not a disease. The world across, we are all now knowing that healthy skin is more important than fair skin. And to have a patchy white skin is probably worse than having uniform dark skin. So it is 2025. Let us make sure that we are concentrating on having healthy skin instead of forever chasing fair skin.